I can't make it without you. And I'm telling you, honey, you're my reason for laughing, for crying, for living, and for dying.
Sucker again.
Really?
Oh. Thank you, and welcome to the show, and hope you'll all have a good time, and welcome to the Roxy here at in Hollywood, California. We mention Hollywood, California because we're taping a a special tonight, and we want them to know where it's coming from. This is our very first special in 21 years.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Congratulations to you. They got us in the nick of time, I'll tell you that. But,
and we want you to have a good time, because we're going to have a good one up here. Stomp your feet, clap your hands, get crazy, drink, get all, do anything you feel like doing. And have a ball, y'all!
There's only one thing to remember. One thing to remember here. We don't own this place. You don't own this place, we might as well rip this sucker down.
Woo! On TV!
Here's a fun old song from a great old group, the Coasters. A song called Youngblood.
I saw her standing on the corner, a yellow ribbon in her hair. I couldn't keep myself from shouting, but look at that!
Look at that!
Look at that!
Look at that!
Youngblood!
Yo, the wall.
Young blood.
We kiss through an embrace.
Georgia. Hey, Georgia. A song. This is a song of you. And it comes as sweet, sweet and clear. Lord, just like the moonlight coming down, down through the pines. Other arms reach, reach out to me. Other eyes, Lord, they smile so tenderly. But still in peaceful dreams I see that the road, leads back to you. Whoa, whoa, Georgia. Whoa, Georgia. No peace. And ain't no peace I find. It's just this old sweet song. Love keep Georgia. Oh, boom, boom, boom. Whoa, my, my. Keep you, Georgia. Right here on my mind. The day I found you, I want to stay around you, now and forever. Let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone now and forever, let it be me.
Each time we meet, love, I'll find complete love.
Oh, and without your sweet love, tell me, baby, what would my love be? So never leave me lonely. Tell me you me only, now and forever. Let it be me. Oh, right now and forever. Let it be.
Someone really loves you. Guess who? Guess who?
Oh, and someone really cares. Darling, guess who? Guess who? A lot of things that I'd like to do.
got no pussy, a rags to riches story for me. There's just one little dream I've got to make come true. There's just one round I've got to win. I can't be a loser with you. And baby, baby, just once in my life, let me get what I want. Girl, don't let me down. Just once in my life, let me hold on to a good thing I've found. Don't let me down. Baby, say that you'll be staying. That old pot of gold ain't so easy to find.
But if you'll stand by me, oh girl, I'll keep peace of mind.
I can't give you the world.
No, no.
Oh, but I will work hard for you, girl.
I work so hard, yeah.
Honey, I will work hard. Took a piece of our heart, and Otis brought us all to the dock of the bay.
Sing a song to light my fire. Remember Jim that way.
They've only found another place, another place to play. If you believe it forever, then I'll be just through one night. Jimmy touched us with that song, and time won't change a brand that we came to know. No, no, no.
And Bobby gave us back the nine. Look out, he's back in town.
They'll all be there together when they meet in one big show. If you believe in forever, then I'll be just you one night stay.
There's a spotlight waiting, no matter who you are.
Everybody's got a song to sing, everyone's a star.
Everybody's gonna be a star.
If you believe it forever, then I'll be just who I'm not saying. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We have a lot of wonderful friends in the audience and a lot of enormously talented people. We'd like to take out just one moment to introduce two people that we feel very, very important to the Righteous Brothers' career. They wrote our two biggest songs, and they wrote their first hit song was, I think it was their first hit, was way back there. It was on Broadway for the Drifters, and most recently, Just Once, for the great James Ingram. And we would like to, we've always said we want to introduce these people and thank them in front of the whole world. And we'd like to, nice round of applause for Barry Mann and Cynthia Wilde right here. Barry and Cynthia. Woo! They're the best. And this next song is a song that Barry and Cynthia wrote especially for me, and I thank you. We love you a lot. We owe you a lot. Song's just about over, isn't it? I did a fine job, too. It's called Brown Eyed Woman. You look at me, and baby, oh, you see all my blue eyes. But I'm not a man, baby, oh, I am. It's what I see. Brown eyed woman,
stay away, baby.
Brown eyed woman,
stay away, baby.
Oh, brown eyed woman,
stay away, baby.
I could love you so.
Oh, no.
I could love you so. Turn away, you won't trust what I say, and it's tearing me apart. Yes, it is, baby. Brown eyed woman,
stay away, baby.
Oh, brown eyed woman,
stay away, baby.
Turn around and come back and get my hand.
Stay away, baby.
Thank you very much. Woo. Thank you, thank you. Your cover
when the day comes and you're down in a river of trouble and about to drown.
Just hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Just hold on,
you baby.
I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming.
Oh, don't you ever feel sad. Lean on me, baby. In times I'll get too damn bad.
No need to worry, no need for fear, no need to suffer, cause I'm so near.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. Just hold on, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm coming. You got to hold on.
Yes, I do.
And when you get up, you got something. Listen, honey, cause I'm coming.
I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a soul man.
Now look at this. Grab the rope. Honey, I'll pull you in.
I'll give you hope.
Just a little bitty baby, but
I was so treated. Woo! It was time.
Talk about it.
When I saw love, I just can't
stop. Cause I'm a soul man.
Honey,
I'm a soul man.
My favorite part.
I'm a soul man.
Woo!
I'm a soul man.
Y'all put down a little hand clapping.
I'm a soul man.
Come on, y'all.
I'm a soul man.
Great Salmon Day.
Thank you.
God damn it. Woo. Thank you. Please sit down. That's wonderful again. Right. This is one of the prettiest songs in the whole world, sung by my little brother Bobby, called Unchained Melody.
Woo.
Whoa.
My darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, long time, and time goes by so slowly. Can do so much.
Godspeed your love to
sing up there. I'm telling you, you hold your breath forever, you do that stuff, and I know that can't be easy. You're an old little man.
Well, I'll tell you, 20 years ago, that was a lot easier.
Well, of course, 20 years ago, everything was a lot easier. Except us, we're easier now.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to dedicate that last song to a very, very special lady sitting right here in the front. She's the one that made this all absolutely, positively possible. She just recently celebrated her 78th birthday. How about a hand for my sweet mama sitting right here? Woo. How many of you folks remember the early Righteous Brothers song?
Not me.
Well, we'd like to do four of them for you right now. These go back to the very first, the very flat-out beginning back in 1800 somewhere along there. Starting out with a real tender little thing that
hopefully will bring back some nice memories and that you'll recognize. It was all about a lovely little thing, and her name was Justine!
Take a look at the wild music, pretty baby.
Couple of seconds out and introduce you to the rest of the band, whom we are equally proud of. They're from various parts of the country. If you would, first of all, upside the grand piano from Birmingham, Alabama, Mr. Hal Ratliff.
Yeah, Hal.
Yeah, Hal of a pattern. Woo!
And on the vocal background and synthesizer from Phoenix, Arizona, John Van Togren. John! Hello! There you go.
From Beaumont, California, upside the drums, the magic man, Mr. David Bronson.
Yeah, David.
And from Fresno, California, on bass and vocal background, we met Jose back in 1963 doing Shindig, a little rock and roll, little rock and roll TV show. He was in a great group called the Gauchos. We're very proud to have him with us. Longtime friend, Jose Silva.
Once again, of course, he's our guitarist. He's also our conductor. He sings a little vocal backgrounds. And when we're on the road, he's our tour manager. He does about everything he can for us. And why not? Because we've been working together with Barry on and off now for about 25 years. We flat out think he's the best. Once again, our guitarist, Mr. Barry Rilera.
Very well. Look at that sucker sweat, too.
And how about a hand for the Righteous Horns?
Yes, I'll drink to that. They're too good to put on this stage. We put them over there.
Right now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to say one thing before getting into this next tune, and that is how wonderful you've been to us tonight, and how wonderful a whole bunch of you have been to us over the last 21 years. It's really wonderful to have you all here.
Right now, we'd like to do a song that we've been singing for about 18 years. Now, we never get tired of this song. We love it a lot. We'd like to dedicate it to y'all because we love you a lot. Thanks for being so wonderful.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it, but baby, baby, I love it. You lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Oh, oh, oh. Now there's no in your eyes when I reach for you. You're starting to criticize the things I do. It makes me just feel like crying, 'cause baby, something beautiful. That loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling.
baby, baby. Honey, I wanna get down. Oh, baby. Baby, let me get down, 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 down. Baby, baby, I'd get down more on my knees for you. If you would only love me like you, I sure do need your love.
I have your love. Just one more time.
One more time.
Just one more time.
Come back and get it.
Maybe we can talk about two more times.
Sure would like a two more time, baby. We have